known as a musician. But in point of fact, at that time, most educated people, both men and women, were expected to have some knowledge of music, some performance ability in music. We know King Henry VIII better for the fact that he had many wives, and for the fact that he had a large appetite, and for the fact that he seemed to enjoy most pastimes and pleasures. In fact, this song by him is about his pastimes and pleasures. It says, "Pastime with good company I love, and shall until I die. For my pastance, hunt, sing, and dance, my heart is set for goodly sport, for my comfort, who shall be met."
Thank you.
And I like this group so much that I'd like to just give them a special bow and a special round of applause. Can we do it on cue right now? Here we go.